Hi! Welcome today to Chef Pachi. We're gonna make a delicious grilled steak carne asada with some amazing and aromatic sauce. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna place in a pan some olive oil, garlic, lemon peel, cilantro, salt, pepper, and cumin. And we're just going to bring this to a heat to bring all those aromatics and flavors together. That's it, you don't want it to steam or get very hot. Set it on a side, then we're gonna make a skirt steak and we're gonna cook it on medium high for 2 minutes per side if you want it medium or 4 minutes if you want it well done. Enjoy this amazing steak with Chef Pachi